Minor dairy crime.
Sir, I know you have a big heart. So before I speak on the Consumer Protection Bill, give me 20 seconds, only 20 seconds, to speak on the protection, to mention actually, the protection of the people of Kashmir. Sir, democratic institutions, two lines. Democratic institutions in Kashmir should work democratically there. Umar Abdullah and Mehbooba Mufti.
Come on this subject,
yes, sir.
Come on this subject.
And the last line, sir, the protection of Kashmir. And the last line, sir, is we are with the people of Kashmir at this difficult
time. Come on this subject, please.
Sir, there are two issues being discussed today. One is the select committee, my motion to send this to a select committee. Simultaneously, we're discussing the bill. Sir, give me permission to first talk on the first part, which is why we want this to go to a select committee. Then in the last 3, 4, 5 minutes, half of it, I'll come to the bill, sir. Sir, to do this, not only for MPs here, because MPs may be familiar, but I will take a minute to do a beginner's guide to passing good legislation. Beginner's guide. So the first, there are five little steps, sir. Cabinet, bill, cabinet approves the bill, then it goes to the law ministry, and then back to the cabinet for cabinet approval. Step one. Step two, sir. After that, it comes in for circulation. Step three, the bill is introduced in Lok Sabha or Rajya Sabha, and it becomes the property of the House. After this, for further discussions and deliberations and more opinion, it can be sent either to a standing committee or it can go to a select committee. Sir, this is beginner's guide. Why is it called a standing committee? Because it stands for 1 year. It is permanent. Why is it called a select committee? Because it is selected from members, 20 members of Lok Sabha and 10 from Rajya Sabha. So these two committees from 1993 have been empowered to do this legislation. Then, step four, it can be passed by one of the two houses, and after that step four, one of the two houses can decide by moving a motion to send it to a select committee. Normally, sir, what happens there is even though individual members move it, you see all the precedents, it is the government in the spirit of parliamentary democracy who understands that, then the government brings the motion for a select committee. Then, of course, the bill will get passed after and it will go for presidential assent. Now, sir, our second point. We've been hearing that we cannot send all these bills to a standing committee or a select committee or a standing committee. Why? Because the standing committees have not been constituted. I don't want to go back too many years. I'll only go back to 16th Lok Sabha. That is 16th. And I'll go back to 13th Lok Sabha. Sir, 16th Lok Sabha, my point is, the 16th Lok Sabha, without the standing committees being constituted, 10 bills were referred to standing committees. The list of 10 bills is here, sir. So there is no precedent to suggest what we are doing now is correct. Sir, I'm making this speech on behalf of the Trinamool, for the first part is to try and share with you, sir, and to the others, and to the nation at large, is that our job here is to protect parliamentary integrity. And it's not said in a negative way or in an aggressive way. I think we are all responsible for this, sir. So 16th Lok Sabha, 10 bills were referred to the, even when they were not constituted. Now you'll say, no, I gave you 16th Lok Sabha, but that was an NDA government, they would have sent. But that's good. Now you come to the 13th Lok Sabha. Sir, 9 bills were referred to standing committee, 2 to joint committee, and 1 to joint committee of Rajya Sabha. That is a list of bills, sir. 9 and 3 to joint committees. Again, standing committees were not constituted. I've also been told that that is, in Rajya Sabha, our track record is good because in the last 10 years, sorry, correction, in the last 2 years, in the last 2 years, since we've had the Rajya Sabha chairman here, 10 bills introduced here, 8 have gone to standing or select committees. That's not my point. I'm talking about apples and we are comparing it to pineapples. I'm not talking about how many bills were introduced here, how many bills were introduced there. My limited point is, how are we doing on legislation? This time, before we understand how we are doing on legislation, it's important to know what parliamentary precedent have we broken this time. Let us look at the number of sittings, the number of days. This is the history. In the 14th, 13th, 14th, 15th, 16th Lok Sabha, four Lok Sabhas, Parliament in the first session after Lok Sabha has only sat for 7 days. If you add up the second session, first and second together, it comes to 26 days or 31 days or 33 days. Now we have sat for 37 days in the first session. This is unprecedented. So if you want to tap yourself on the back, saying how many you're sitting and how many hours you're sitting, no sir. You cannot pass legislation with 17% of bills scrutinized by both houses. This is bad legislation. We have to scrutinize it. The earlier numbers we've said before, 60%, 70%, even last time was 26%. And when opposition in a constructive way makes these suggestions, then don't say opposition is being negative. No, opposition's role is to protect the integrity of Parliament. By bringing all this to your notice, sir, that's why we are moving a motion to set this to a select committee. A quick point on what happened yesterday, because this is a procedural lapse which happened. And this, I hope nobody challenges it in court. The minister at 11:08 a.m.
Derek ji, we are discussing this.
Sir, we are discussing the integrity of Parliament.
Not the procedure, not the integrity of Parliament. We are discussing on this subject, Consumer Protection Bill. Please come
exactly,
to this point.
Sir.
You come
sir,
on this Consumer Protection Bill.
I am not a television channel in Kashmir which
please,
can be blacklisted.
Please, please.
I am a member of Parliament. I will speak.
आपने आधे समय जो बताना था procedure बताया. Now you have told your sir. Consumer Protection Bill पे आप बोलेंगे.
हमारा पार्टी का 12 मिनट है.
Consumer Protection Bill. Come to this subject.
Sir,
please come to this subject.
Sir, if these are not consumers and their protection, then who are we protecting? I made this point yesterday, sir. I am not fighting. I am only bringing this to your notice. 11:08, you move a resolution. 11:18, the list of business comes. This is not important, sir.
I think कल बताया गया था कि पहले भी ऐसी चीजें कितनी बार हुई थीं. It has been already explained कि past में कितनी चीजें ऐसी हुई थीं. Please come on this subject.
कभी नहीं हुई. कभी नहीं हुई.
Please come on this subject.
Sir, let me make a point.
Please come on this subject.
No. Since you said कभी नहीं हुई, you have an explanation. What was said yesterday? Is that a bill is brought in the morning? I can give you 30
Derek
examples.
Ji, we are not discussing
no,
this.
No, you made a
thing.
Comment.
No,
on
no.
Me.
You, आपने कहा तो मैंने comment किया. Please come on this point. No, there is no point of order. No. Please, आप बोले. Derek ji, बोले.
You made a point of me saying कभी नहीं हुई. ये कभी नहीं हुई.
Consumer Protection Bill.
Resolution move किया और
please come on this subject. Consumer Protection Bill.
आप बोला कभी नहीं हुआ.
Consumer Protection Bill.
नहीं तो हमारा remark 6 point.
आप इस पे आए Consumer Protection Bill पे आए.
Sir, this is the point. And at moments like these. I have to remind you, sir, and through you, the House, at moments like these, just at these moments like these, what was said in September 1953, our people must not forget that there is a majority and there is a minority here in Parliament. And they simply cannot ignore the minority voice by saying, oh no, to recognize you is to harm democracy. Dr. Ambedkar said this.
You are discussing Dr. Consumer Ambedkar Protection said. Bill. Consumer Protection Bill you are discussing. Please. Nahin, bolne de. Aap chair already. Aap chair already keh raha. Please take your seats. Already chair unhe keh raha ki subject pe bolo. Please, aap beech mein na bolo. Aap beech mein na bolo. Let him speak on the subject. Please. Mr. Ji, please. Derek ji, aap bolo subject pe. Come to the subject. Please. Please come to the subject, Derek ji. कल की, आज के विषय पे बात करिए, Derek ji. आप सब चीजों को जानकार हैं, parliamentary procedure पे दो-दो किताबें लिखे हैं. Come to the subject. Come to the subject. Please, बैठ करना बोले. बैठ करना बोले.
It is.
उन्हें consumer protection bill पे बोलने दे. मैं बार-बार इनसे आग्रह कर रहा हूँ. Please, बोले. नहीं, please. आप बोल. अब मैंने मना किया.
Sir, A member is quoting Dr. Ambedkar. Okay. On the integrity of parliament.
You quote him on the consumer protection bill we are discussing this, Derek Ji.
Sir, why did I say all... Sir, now you give me some time because...
Please speak.
Sir, why did I say all this? Why did the Trinamool and a few other parties move a resolution? Why? Because we are feeling, first we gave you the reasons with facts, all percentages, all numbers, well researched. So we appeal to look at this and the integrity. And the second reason I gave you, sir, if it makes somebody uncomfortable, let it be uncomfortable, but no one will ever write or black out a speech of the All India Trinamool Congress. We will come here and speak our mind. Sir, now let's come to the content of the bill. It's a very experienced minister there, and I completely agree with what he said and his noble objective. Protection for consumers, yes. Protection for consumer rights, Mantri ji, yes. Hamara jo 2-3-4 point hai, aur Mantri ji ne bahut khulla man se bola, which we appreciate, that if he likes some of these suggestions, now he will not include it, maybe because again the majority of numbers will prevail. But consider, sir, to put this in the rules. Sir, this is a bill which has gone twice to a committee. That is why all the consumer issues, many of them have been handled. Our issue is a little different, sir. Our issue is we have suggestions to do with the snatching away of the state's rights. That's what I want to dwell on now, sir. Now, there's a crucial 3 points and then 4 points. Crucial departure from the earlier act and bill. Mantri ji, 3 hai, departure from the earlier act. 1986 ka jo act thi, aur 2015 ka jo act tha, wahan jo specified judicial member, wahan mein ek mahila ka bhi reserve tha. Hamara request hai Trinamool se, jo aap wo mahila ko jo reservation tha, wo reservation aap please rules mein laiye. Ek. Dusra sujhav hai, sir, we are here to do serious parliamentary debate because we come here, so allow us to speak and explain. Dusra sujhav hai, sir. Yes, sujhav.
And please let him speak. Good size, sir.
Suggestion. I'm trying.
Ji bole, aap
ye dekh. Please now telling me to
let him speak. Please bole. Please. Direct ji bole.
Second suggestion, sir. Just like there are specified judicial members, women member, so if you say high court judge, that also can be put in, otherwise the canvas is too wide. That's our first suggestion to bring in, which was there in the original act. Second difference hai, 1986 and 2015 act mein, selection committees would appoint members on these commissions. Teesra ye problem hai, Mantri ji, aur aap to regional party se aaya, you have grown out of Bihar, so you will understand our pain. Actually, so is the Prime Minister. So is the Home Minister. They are all children of federalism in that sense, because they've all come out of states. Sir, here, the separation of power, which is the basic structure of our constitution, we would like the states to be involved. And I have 4 very quick but direct suggestions. Chare, sir, direct. Yes, Sundi ji, Mantri ji, or... All the executive powers, jo sab hai, wo center retain kar raha hai. But the financial burden, according to this bill, is going to the state. Power aap rakhenge center, aur bill humko kyun dena hai state se? 4 point hai, sir. Center makes rules for appointment, qualification, and members of the district, as well as the state commission. 3 more points, I'll just finish. Point number 2. The states have to bear the cost of setting up these commissions. Sir, ye kya baat hai? Teesra, hamara jo state ka federal power hai, that is being taken away because of this bill or certain clauses in this bill. Chautha, the states have not been consulted at all.
Thank you.
1 minute, sir. I've got...
Thank you.
Let me finish.
Already 2 minutes more.
Sir, as per Article 283, state to pay out consolidated funds for creating bodies that would essentially be controlled by the executive at the center. We have a problem with this.
Thank
These
you.
Are the problems, sir.
Thank you.
And
Thank
I
you.
Would, before I end, I would urge this government. We are trying from the first day of this session. Now I am told two bills from here and two bills from Lok Sabha will go to select committee. When you're hungry, you'll have to be there. They'll throw some crumbs. But this bill also, sir, this bill. And I'll tell you that select committee, standing committee is not a delaying tactic by
Please.
A, last point.
Please.
Is not a delaying tactic by a constructive opposition. It's not. It is for better quality of the bills. Like this is a good, the federal part is bad. I would request this government through you to
Please.
Ask the government,
Please.
To ask the government to bring a resolution at the end of this debate.
Please,
in
Thadankaran, already 3 more minutes you have given to you. माननीय सारे सदस्यों के लिए मैं बताना चाहूंगा कि हम रूल्स ऑफ प्रोसीजर और कंडक्ट ऑफ बिजनेस रेगुलर हर मोमेंट पे कोट करते हैं. रूल नंबर 110, आई वुड लाइक टू कोट, स्कोप ऑफ डिबेट, द डिस्कशन ऑन ए मोशन दैट द बिल बी पास शैल बी कन्फाइंड टू द सबमिशन ऑफ आर्गुमेंट्स आइदर इन सपोर्ट ऑफ द बिल or for the rejection of the bill. In making his speech, a member shall not refer to the details of the bill further than is necessary for the purpose of his argument, which shall be of a general character. Ye sabhi logon ke liye mera nivedan hai, apne bolne mein aap dhyan rakhein.